From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. More good news for the group redeveloping the former Brunswick Naval Air Base. The new company will soon be expanding its operations there, bringing with it the potential of a couple hundred new jobs. Tempest Jets, which overhauls and works on custom jets, is moving its operation from Virginia. The Midcoast Regional Development Authority says the company fits perfectly with its vision for redeveloping the base, targeting aviation companies. Now, initially, Tempest says that it will hire between 25 and 50 workers, but with its new location at the Brunswick Landing, capable of handling several projects simultaneously, it could hire 200 or more people. There's still no deal between the Portland Pirates and the Cumberland County Civic Center yet. As you may remember, the Pirates announced last week that they would not accept the Civic Center's most recent lease offer. And with the threat of legal action looming, the Civic Center's Board of Trustees met for nearly 4 hours to discuss any legal ramifications. At a news conference last week, Pirates CEO Brian Petrovic said the team may consider vacating the Civic Center. At today's meeting, the board took no action and did not discuss reopening talks with the Pirates.
We are where we were last week. I mean, today was simply a discussion with our lawyer about, given certain things, that statements that have been attributed to the Pirates in terms of their consideration of their legal rights. We had to meet with our lawyer to discuss those circumstances, as any responsible party would do.
It appears the two biggest sticking points in reaching a deal are how the Pirates and Civic Center will split revenue from concessions and advertising space inside of the arena. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. We'll be right back.